Hello friends, welcome to the master class of airport operations. So in this video we'll be discussing about the airport operations in general. So before starting and discussing about the airport operations, first we need to understand what the airport actually is. Now the general notion that we have for the airport is like airport is a place where passengers will come and they will go, and we assume that the entire building is the airport. But then, if you know, in technically, airport is categorized into three areas. So we'll be discussing about these three. Technically, the airport is categorized into three. That is, first is a city site, second is a passenger building, or which is also known as the terminal building, whereas the third is known as an airside or an operational area. So we'll be discussing about each one of them one by one. Starting with the passenger or terminal building. So let us assume this blue color dot is a terminal building or the passenger building. Well, passengers will be coming to the airport. So now passenger will be coming to the airport, let us assume from the city. So let us say here this is a parking area, and like he will be coming, this is the approach road to the airport, then he will be coming here. And likewise, the passenger who is going out of the airport will be coming from here, and he will be going to this side. So if you see the this area which is outside the airport and which is exposed to the city, like the areas like parking and the place where the drop off or arrival people will be there, this area is known as the city side. So this is the city side. So this is a part of the airport. Now we'll move on to the passenger or the terminal building. This is the place in the airport where the passenger will be entering into the building, and like he will be completing all the formalities of taking the boarding pass, and then he will be going to the security check, and then later he will be going from outside this building, then he will going to the apron. So now starting with apron. Apron is basically a place where aircrafts are parked. So in this diagram we have represented this in the form of a parallelogram. So here we can see we have named them as 1, 2, 3, 4. These 3, 4 are the aircraft stands. They are also known as base. So here the aircraft will be standing. So generally what happens is, let us say when the aircraft is landing on the runway, then it will be going to that parking stand using these ways, and then it will be connecting to the apron, and from there it will be going to the corresponding stand. Now here we will see one more thing is, there is one road which is connecting the apron and the runway. This is known as the taxiway. So in the diagram we have one taxiway and then we have the second taxiway. So taxiway is basically the road connecting the apron and the runway. So now that our aircraft has come from the taxiway and is standing on the apron, now the passenger who is about to board the aircraft, he will be moving out of this passenger or terminal building from one of these gates. So these gates are known as the boarding gates. The passenger will be going from here, and then using either by walking or by taking the bus provided by the airlines, he will be going near to the aircraft. So if you see in this diagram, apart from this entire area which is outside the airport and it is on the runway side, this is entire area is known as the airside or operational area. That is, there is one area which is outside this passenger building from where the passenger would be coming or he will be going out of the airport. So this area is known as the city side, whereas the actual building where the passenger will be entering into and exiting out is known as the passenger or the terminal building. The third area is the airside or the operational area. This is the area where the actually aircraft movement is happening. The aircraft will be coming from here, he will go into the taxiway and then the apron, and the other airport boundaries. So this entire area is known as the airside or the operational area. So now let us do a quick summary. We have started with the definition of the airport. That is, technically airport is categorized into three, that is city side, passenger side, and the airside, the operational area. City side is a place which is exposed to passengers or normal public. Second is the passenger of the terminal building, where the actual passenger will be entering into the building. And the third is the airside or the operational area where aircraft movement happens. If you have any ideas related to any videos or the topics you want me to share, then you can comment in the video. So I hope you have liked the video. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and then subscribe to the channel for more videos.